Here we go. Hog versus Kid. Box versus Toon Link. I know that Fox just like. Never mind. Oh, hold ZS match a little too long. Alright. Two up airs, not much. But those do so much damage. That's attacking the up air, like, he just air dodged to get the back air out of him. Another back, another aggressive back air. And another one, like... Oh no, Kev's pressure right now is really good. Oh, commits to the forward smash. Feather's back to stage. Another back air. Bomb clinks with the illusion. Oh, this is scary. Kev's now starting to fish for smash attacks. Bomb into back air, takes first off. Alright. We saw Hawk just creeping up behind Kev, like, just, like, see what kind of option he used to do. Oh, goes for the jab jab ultimate. Oh, just up smash is just raw. Now, all got stocks are even. Oh, he tried to go for, like, the up tilt string, but Fox being too much of a fastball. Holds the jab, gets forward out of it. Fox buttons are just so good. Alright, cross more state. Oh, thank you. Alright, my mic was fixed. Oh, dash attack the up air. Or some will say, Fox is broken. Bomb in the up smash. Kept holding down the center. And when Hawk decide to come down, he gets a forward air. I was scared. I was feeling like maybe he could have went for up smash instead of a forward smash. This is scary. Get nice back air. Alright, to those in the chat, like, have these two played before at back at UG? Gets both the hits of the neutral there. Alright, up tilt into turnaround jab, like, quick 20%. Only gets a single up air. Fox is so impressive at the ledge. That forward smash just covers so much distance. Covers all options. Oh, very unsafe down air on shield. Like, Fox will just up smash for free. Now we got Hog with both percent and stock. No, tooling behind is not fun at all. Oh, but no, Kev's not giving up. tries to catch the illusion with the forward air. The first jab. Nice edge guard attempt. Oh, goes for a grab. Oh, he just went for it. Oh! And I say that Hawk's not regretting that option. Kev down, only down by 28%. Like, he can make this up. Just needs an up tilt string. First, he has to get back on stage. Alright, nice aggressive get up attack. But Hawk not stopping. Oh, we got the double up air. Here comes the Vox Vortex. Again with an aggressive back air. Hawk's been like, all knows that Kev's been getting away with those too much. Now he's back off stage. All right, nice ledge strong. Misspaces the down smash. Oh, he gets the right hit up, sour hit up, up tilt into up air.